that compass there. I've got a chair in the middle, and that chair, there's a gauge in front of the seat, and I adjust the gauge. See, all the top of the heads of the top of the heads of the houses, the po out there, they're all exactly the same. On in front of that chair, there's that little gauge, and we adjust it. We sit on the seat, adjust it to the top of the heads and the horizon. And that way we can measure the southern stars from that seat above the horizon.